News Now OKC at the downtown Oklahoma City Library. It's a mega million dollar library system that they installed here 5 years ago or so. Book return. Book in there. We'll check out the facilities first. Excuse me.
What is that?
It's a phone. Cell phone. It's a cell phone. Yeah. Go walk around for a little bit. Huh?
I'm gonna talk to it. What's up?
Hey, it don't talk back though.
Oh, don't talk back?
No. Say hi to everybody on YouTube.
What's up, everybody on YouTube?
Yeah.
This is what it is right here. This look good right here.
Yep.
No. So what? What's going on out there?
We're going to give a tour of the building.
Are we? Yeah, all right, let's do it.
Yep. That's what I'm doing. It's like the cafe is closed and being worked on.
Staff members in the library or any of the people back there that are visiting the library, okay?
Why's that?
That's just library policies.
Oh. Okay. We're in a public area, right?
Sure, you're in a public area, but within this area, this is governed by the library commission, okay?
Yeah.
So they set down the rules. You just have to follow them, okay?
I'm just going to walk around and get the building. Yep. Why?
Because it's a public library and we don't want people like you do me. We don't want you to film people that don't want to be filmed. And for you to be able to know that they don't want to be filmed, you have to disrupt them. We don't want anybody to disrupt
them. I'm not disrupting anybody.
Okay, you may be if they don't want to be filmed like right now.
I'm not here to film people.
Okay.
Well, I'm just walking around the building.
Okay. I'm trying to film people, okay?
Right.
Thank you. One, you can't be back here. Two, you can't videotape kid. Hey, fix on taking away from you.
No, you don't videotape me.
Do you don't touch me, sir.
Watch me.
You do not touch me.
I will knock the shit out of you. Now, you give me.